All right, guys. What's up, my YouTube family? So, this is Josh coming at you with another video. This is gonna be my last, probably boat video, probably for the next month. I've got to take my Ultrex in, and my shaft has a crack down the front of it. So, with it being under warranty, it's not gonna cost me anything, but I need to get that replaced and fixed, so I'm gonna have to pull the trolling motor off. With that being said, just because there's no boat videos doesn't mean there's not gonna be more fishing videos. We're gonna do some, you know, back to the where I got started. We're gonna do some bank fishing videos and then maybe we'll pull out the good old kayaks in the back. So, I don't know, with this wind in Texas, dude, I don't know how that's gonna be in a kayak. With that being said, we are at the boat storage. We are going out to, Lake Ray Roberts again. We're gonna go out of Buck Creek. You know, initially I'm coming out here to pull the trolling motor off, but I just wanna get one last hoorah. Maybe we can catch some fish, you know. If not, you know, at least we'll be on the water fishing. And then I'm gonna come back, pull the trolling motor off, and then we're going to take it to the shop. As far as weather is concerned today, it looks like, well, it sounds like it's, definitely windy outside. We got cloudy. Yep, we've got a wind advisory. So it's a good thing that I'm going out of Buck Creek. We've got 75 degrees, high of 84. Chance of rain, 0% chance. South southeast at 15 miles an hour. So, with that being said, you know, I might look at the live target a little bit more, but God, when it's windy outside, it's really hard to look at the live target, especially when you use spotlight like I do. So, you know, we might play with that a little bit though. You know, I think, you know, there might be a shad spawn or something like that going on. I'm not really sure, but I do know it's windy. It's cloudy, sun's coming in and out. So it might be a good day of fishing. I don't know, but we'll see when we get on the water. That is our update, and we will see you in the water in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, guys, we are on the water, and it looks like the water temperature is, we got 69 degrees, and it's super windy, so I hope you can hear me. So let's go catch some fish. And I'm gonna start off on the riprap. I always do. I mean, catch good fish. It's kind of like a, I guess a Buc-ee's, if that makes sense. There's always fish that stop off by it, in and or out of the pocket. So I always start up on the riprap and then work my way out. So we're gonna start there, guys. like I might catch one off this corner. Watch. As far as what species, I don't know. Let's see here, units, go to pounds. Let's get her. Let's see here. Let's get her released. All right. All right, guys. 537, got a 537. So remember that. That in our memory. Nice, beautiful 537. She's obviously spawning. Beautiful fish. We'll see you in a bit. All right. Go back to your home, baby. Lay those eggs. Beautiful. All right. You guys, these corners of these bridges, they're like a stopping point, you know, coming out from the deep water back to the shallow pocket. And especially when the wind blows like this, these fish like to settle up on these corners and catch what's ever coming around from the current or the wind blowing the bait fish. So I love fishing corners of bridges, riprap. I never pass any up because you just never know what you're gonna catch, and they continue to replenish themselves because, like I said, it's just a stopping point. It's like a Bucky's, and these fish just, you know, stop by there, feed up, and then move on back to their pockets or vice versa when they're going back out to their deep waters in summer. So fall, springtime, bridges, corners, riprap, always good for me. It's just, you know, this is my style of fishing, so I love it. So if you ever see a bridge or a corner, just stop, take a few seconds, make a couple casts, you might catch a fish. You never know. So let's get back to fishing.
If you getting skunk, buddy, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, catching fish ain't one. I got fishing poles like your girl got clothes. Pros that wanna see my tackle box closed. Folks that watch me like a microscope. I mean, so close, I might as well start me a show. Knowing what I throw with my first eye rolls, cause I fish like a boss man wherever I go. I'm like, come on, dude, we can have the same damn lore. Onshore, offshore, and I'll still catch more. So therefore, to let your peepers mislead ya, I'm out here catching keepers, rapping about it through your speakers. Casting them wind cheaters with fluorocarbon leaders. I swing like Derek Jeter, you fish at Harris Teeter. Baby, one mind is looking for man eaters. I swear I'm a psychic, a fish mind reader. Bass boat, two-seater, dude, I ain't done. I got 99 problems, catching a fish ain't one. Hit me. Problems catching a fish ain't one. When it comes to lures, I got a smorgasbord. All colors and swords, what you looking for? Shouldn't buy no more, but I still buy more. Every time I'm in the store, man, I'm buying some more. And I don't wanna hear fishing's not a sport, cause when I set the hook, it's a contact sport. You need contacts, boy, you can't see what I'm catching. Lunkers all day, just look in my direction. Fishing's my addiction, and going is my prescription. And I'm probably OD, so no need for an intervention. I'm fishing, dusk till dawn, and probably even longer if the bite is on. I'm a king like calm, catch fish that long. The only hits you get are the ones from a bomb. Man, I write these songs cause I live these lyrics. And if you don't fish, I guess you won't get it. My bars got merits as strong as my line. And that can pull in a shark, dude, and I'm not lying. Quit your crying, stop blaming your equipment. That Walmart special ain't stopping you from fishing.
Well, the gear's all slow and the string keeps slipping. That's a $200 setup, that's why you keep catching.
I reckon that sounds dumb. I got 99 problems, catch a fish ain't one. Hit me. 99 problems, catching a fish ain't one. If you get a skunk, buddy, off of Bobby, son. I got 99 problems, catching a fish ain't one. 99 problems, catching a fish ain't one. If you get a skunk, buddy, off of Bobby, son. I got 99 problems, catching a fish ain't one.
Come on. that thing is a little short.
Look at that belly.
Guys, hey, I just wanted to give you a quick recap on our day. I just got off the water. That wind is blowing like 18 miles an hour coming out of the south southeast. Man, it was booking it. But you know, I really can't complain for being on the water for 3 or 4 hours. I mean, I didn't get my trolling motor off, which, you know, I got caught up in fishing, but literally we ran some other spots outside of riprap. And we didn't get no bites, no fish, no bites whatsoever. So I kind of stuck to the corners of the bridges on the riprap. They were all coming off of the windblown side. I didn't get no bites on the backside. They were all on the windblown side, and I had to make multiple casts to get some of the bites that I got. But it was crazy, dude. It was, you know, this wind has not really settled down any, and I really hope it does, because, you know, I want to really learn how to fish that active target. But it's just, I don't know how you target any fish when the wind is blowing the way it is. But overall, good day. That one fish you guys saw, I couldn't turn that fish around, dude. He was huge, and he was coming up like it was a bass, like he wanted to jump. But it came unbuckled, and that's what happens with square bill fishing sometimes. You know, that 5.3 that I got, it was on the back hook That's why I went ahead and pulled the net out. Sometimes they just get the back hook. So that's just part of fishing, is losing fish. But overall, I would say it was a good day. It was just a little windy. But any day on the water that you can catch fish is a good day. So I appreciate you guys watching. If you haven't subscribed, I would like you to subscribe. If you haven't liked the video, go ahead and like the video. I hope you guys learned something from these videos. I hope you enjoy these videos, and we'll see you next time when we get on the water. Tight lines, guys.
Job, cause my boss is a jerk. Rather be fishing than going to work. Throwing Amish made swim bait straight from Japan. Everyone I meet is an instant fan. Boom goes the dynamite, never lost a fish fight. Boat flipping 10 pounders on a catching ultralight.